The Beast Slayer, Seth Rollins.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, Seth Rollins.
Seth Rollins is here to burn it down.
That passion that burns in Seth Rollins' heart is spread through the WWE Universe like wildfire. And he just keeps pouring on the gas.
I absolutely love it. Seth has got this whole place excited for this matchup, as he is.
The King Slayer, set for action. And his opponent, representing the New Day, from Tampa, Florida, weighing in at 285 pounds.
Looking well, quite big here now.
Of course he's looking big, Cole. The word big is in his name. You can't call yourself big unless you actually are big.
Corey, when it comes to in-your-face action, it doesn't get much better than these guys.
Yeah, these guys definitely like to fight, Cole, and I fully expect them to prove that here tonight.
There's the bell, and Big E takes center stage.
And on the other side is Seth Rollins, Slayer of Kings, Beasts, and Men. You can't underestimate the power and drive of a man like Rollins.
How could you underestimate him? The man's resume lists just about every accolade you could hope to hold as a WWE competitor.
Down with a powerbomb. Stomping down.
Look out.
Exploder suplex. That's gotta be it.
Yeah, this is way too early to be going for the win.
We're at a crossroads. Neither competitor is backing down here.
And now here's Big E.
And here's Big E
in full control.
Guys, Big E's brand of brute strength is on another level. The muscle of the New Day is also always ready to show us his power, and with a little swivel action on the side.
The strength of Big E on display.
Watch out. E-Train might be pulling into the station.
Line.
Seth Rollins in some trouble here.
He planned for this and could still rally.
A beautiful counter courtesy of Seth Rollins.
Picture perfect drop kick.
And Big E manages to reverse out of that one.
And again, yet another counter.
Here we go, start the count.
Any more punches and Saxon's gonna have to take his shoes off the count.
Oh man.
Quick pin attempt here.
Plenty of fight left.
Yeah, he's not done yet.
There's no doubt about it. Big E is one of the most powerful and intimidating figures in sports entertainment. Once Big E gets on a roll, it's tough to stop him.
I've said it before and I'll say it again. Big E's power and intensity are terrifying. I'll give him that. When we talk about New Day Rocks, it should be pointed out that the foundation of that is built on Big E's massive shoulders. And that's absurd.
You're watching the longest running. Weak Big E in the cover. And Seth Rollins with a quick kick out.
That would have been a shocker. Big E starting to slow down a bit here.
No need to panic. He's still swinging.
Suplex.
And it's Big E showing some agility.
All right, that was impressive.
And now that one's countered. Heel kick
right on point.
Big E with the excellent move to get out.
Is a true student of the game. Byron, how do you stay one step ahead of the architect and hope to defeat Rollins?
Looking at it here.
One, two. There's the kick out.
What a kick out.
Suplex.
Toss to the outside.
I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count.
DDT!
Two!
Back now inside the ring.
Presence felt.
That is how it finds its target.
As his opponent up, this is about to be over because here comes
the big ending! The Big E!
Big E can win it here.
Yeah, pretty sure a table.
Cover here!
Seth Rollins reaches deep and finds the will to survive. I expect nothing less.
Seth Rollins got a dangerous tap there.
Great move by the architect.
And I think it's clear that Big E is feeling the physicality.
He thinks he has it.
This is how Big E's egregious hip thrusting was put to an end.
Done in a very important victory. Seth Rollins made it a win. Social media has been buzzing over this Raw match ever since it began, and now that it's over, I actually anticipated it.